Police are investigating an overnight wrong-way crash in Hamilton.
OPP say just after 3:30 a.m., an SUV was traveling west in the eastbound lanes of the QEW when it collided with another vehicle on the ramp to the Red Hill Parkway. Witnesses reported seeing people running from the scene. Police say there were only minor injuries in the crash.